scary in the house that allows you no swearing. It's sick and walking around with his head full of clarity. As long as the sun's so cold and his own parents are probably sad. But why does it all come down when he talks about this dad walking out? Cause he hates him so bad that he blocks him out. But if he ever saw him again, he'd probably knock him out. His thoughts are whack. He's mad, so he's talking back. It's like these kids take on every single statement we make.